Toledo back at you, YouTube land. Today we're gonna look at some Benchmade balisongs. This is my entire Benchmade collection of balisongs. The only Benchmades I have left anymore. I used to be collecting the folders too, but when the triad locks came out, I didn't really want them no more. So I got the, and I had a couple of them fell on me, fold back on my hand. So that's the reason why I moved on to the triad lock cold steels, because I trust that blade. But anyway, here we go. Let's start off. These are all the older style Benchmades without the spring clip or whatever you call it. This is a dagger grind. It was number 17 out of 250 made. Benchmade USA D2 steel. Very nice. Dagger edge with the black handles. It's not a special edition one. D2 steel, Benchmade USA. Dagger ones I just like to clip. I don't really like to flip these because I don't like the double edge. It has a tendency to sometimes come back on you and bite you. But they are cool to look at. I'm not that good of a flipper where I'm that good with the double edge ones. My favorite ones are the flipping or the tontos. Another double edge, D2 steel. This one's a special edition one. 113 out of 500 made. I've talked about D2 steel before. It's a very good steel for edge holding, but it's hard to resharpen in my opinion. It's not my favorite steel. Not if you're gonna have a user knife. I know it's very expensive and all that kind of stuff, but I prefer Oz 8A. Tell you the truth, if I'm gonna have a user knife, it's easy to resharpen. If you get a scratch on it, it's easy to repolish. This is the Weehawk blade. This is the most common balisong blade there is. It's a Filipino design. Benchmade USA. Another Weehawk blade. I used to have a few of these. I gave one away to my buddy Daniel Chua in the Philippines. Very good flippers. In my opinion, I think the Benchmades are the best flippers. I like them the best. Out of all the balisongs I have, if I'm gonna have to actually be flipping them, these feel the best in the hand. They have titanium handles. And here's one of my favorite to flip, the Tonto Edge. You know me, I'm just a Tonto nut anyway. And this one has 440C carbon. I mean, 440C stainless steel. High carbon stainless steel. It's one of my favorite ones for flipping. Like I always do, I buy more than one in something I like. It's one of my favorite ones is a Tonto blade. Move on. This is the Bowie blade one. This is 440C also. Titanium handles. Not the spring assisted one. This is the older version. All of mine are mint. my collectibles now. Another one that I bought. I used to have two Weehawks too, but I gave one away. This is a small one with titanium handles. That's our utility blade. Very cool. This is one of the older versions with stainless steel handles. Minch Made USA. Limited edition, 57 out of 100 were made. This number 57. As imprinted instead of laser etched, it's all imprinted, the butterfly. Very pretty to look at. Stainless steel. Very nice. Another stainless steel one. This is number 77 out of 100, limited edition, Benchmade USA. Very nice. This one's even older. I think this one is from the early 90s, if I remember right. I used to carry this one a lot. It's kind of worn out looking. Benchmade USA. U.S. patent. You know about quarterback sensation Johnny Manziel. Number blah blah blah. Made in USA. Stainless steel handles. And you always can tell the stainless steel ones because they're heavier. And the older ones didn't have adjustable pivot points. Like the new ones do. Another stainless steel bench made, older stainless steel bench made. Tonto! This is why I used to carry too. So it's not mint. Good used condition, I guess. Now you can see it's been worn out a little bit from resharpening because I didn't know how to sharpen that well back then. But this is a used one. This got used a lot. Still one of my favorites. Got memories. It's a motorcycle blade. Another old one. This one's from the 80s, I think it is. I think this is a Japanese. No, it's a USA one. So it's probably from the 90s. Early 90s. Early 90s or late 80s. And I think those are like zinc handles or zinc aluminum handles that are chromed. Because at first, Benchmade wasn't using the best handle material. Sort of like Behr. Sort of using the same type of stuff Behr did. It had really nice blades though. That's original style Weehawk. Look how thick the blade is. But the handle material I think is just zinc. I'm not sure. Might be aluminum. And you gotta be careful on these because you don't want the thing to hit the blade. They're made the old style way, the original way. And some more old ones. These are Japanese, I think, if I remember right. And that one's made in USA too. The old zinc tile handles. Real thick blade. Pretty much that's what Behr was copying, I think, when they made theirs. Because there was like a modern version of the old version of the Balisong. No, I got a Japanese one in here. I think it might be the Tonto that I have. This is a USA one also. Weehawk blade. Thick blade. Very heavy. This must be my jackpot. It's international version. That means it's Japanese. International series. Tanto Blade. It's one of the first ones I had. You can tell it's been resharpened. I wasn't that great of a resharpener then. I had to go back and go over these blades with a sharpener again, because I know how to sharpen blades now. I can probably clean up the blades a lot. Now I'll just leave them the way they are, because that's the way I used to take care of them back then. Benchmades. But that's my Benchmade collection, fellas. Here they are. My Benchmades. Hope you enjoy. Stiletto out.